just added on today from our last piece, which was the tuck turn. So last week we did our 1, 2, 3, and 4. We over-rotate this for 5 and 6. Free spin for 7 and 8, anchor 9 and 10. I can offer both hands in this case to catch into the hustle whip now. So as a lead, I'm going to step off the track and close my distance with my partner by opening up my arms wide. So I'm going to move 1, 2. We flip. From here, she's going to coaster as I close the distance. 3 and 4. I step across, or I can even hook behind, whichever one you like. 5, 6. Okay? 7 and 8. So again, you would move 1, 2, 3, and I lift on 4. I have a rotate for 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now I'm on her right side. I can do a right side pass with a tick-tock. I'm using the hip. So on this side you can't see, but I'm using the hip here to lead this. So I can move her 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6. I'm just kidding. No, I can do that. Right? You can play with that a little bit more, but you can move 1, 2, let go for a 3 and 4, anchor for a 5 and 6. So from the top, we had 1, 2, let's do it this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, and sugar push with the side. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. Left side pass, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Right to right, 5 and 6. We would move 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 9 and 10, help close the whip. 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. Give her a hand, everybody.